everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with my new video. Today we are going to discuss about the Indian IT-ian who are actively taking part in the world technology advancement. हम आज उन इंडियंस के बारे में बात करने जाएंगे जिन्होंने अपने नॉलेज के बलबूते पे वर्ल्ड को टेक्नोलॉजी में बहुत सारे एडवांसमेंट के दरवाजे खोल के दिखाए हैं. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टुडे, इस वीडियो में आज मैं आपसे उस लेडी के बारे में डिस्कस करने जाऊंगी हु वॉज द फर्स्ट फेसबुक इंजीनियर. द नेम ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर लेडी इज रुचि सांगवी. शी इज द वन हु इज अपॉइंटेड एज द फर्स्ट फीमेल फेसबुक इंजीनियर. नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट वेयर शी बॉर्न इन पुणे इन इंडिया 20 January 1982. She has pursued, or about talking about her education, she has pursued bachelor and master's degree in electrical computer engineering at Carnegie Mellon University. See, she is interested in electrical computer engineering. Now, moving to the work experience, I have told you earlier ki she was the one who is the first Facebook female engineer. The sabse pehli opportunity unko फेसबुक द्वारा मिली गई थी. शी इज़ अपॉइंटेड एज ए इंजीनियर. फेसबुक की पहली फीमेल इंजीनियर के तौर पे वो अपॉइंट की गई थी. देन शी वर्क एज अ प्रोडक्ट मैनेजर. उन्होंने वहाँ पे प्रोडक्ट मैनेजर के तौर पे काम किया. एंड शी ओवरसीज द प्लेटफॉर्म, फेसबुक के प्लेटफॉर्म को देखती थी एंड द न्यूज़ फीड को चेक करती थी कि दे आर वर्किंग प्रॉपरली और नॉट. मूविंग टू नेक्स्ट, she quit Facebook in 2010 and opened her own company in 2011 named Cove. After some time, the Cove merged with the Dropbox company and she also taken a part in that particular merge karte hue. She also get a part of Dropbox. After this Dropbox company, she started establish a South Commons company in which she deals with the hacker space. 2016 में उन्होंने साउथ पार्क कॉमन्स नाम की एक कंपनी स्टार्ट की जो डील करती थी हैकर स्पेस से. नाउ मूविंग टू द पर्सनल लाइफ ऑफ रुचि सांगवी, शी मैरिड टू आदित्य अग्रवाल हु वॉज हर कोलीग इन यूनिवर्सिटी ऑल्सो इन Cove, the company she owned, Cove, and later on Dropbox, जो merge हुई थी Cove, उनकी company merge हुई थी Dropbox से. ठीक है, now next, how she is the board members of many reputed company like, first she is the board member of Silicon Valley company, जो she is the investor जिसके जिनमें you know Silicon Valley companies है उनमें she was the investor. And actively now also she was the investor and advisor. Now moving to next, she is also a board of member of, at Paytm. You use the Paytm, na Paytm use karte for making online transaction. She is also a board of director of Paytm app. Now moving to the awards and honors. Awards, which award she got? She got Best Engineering Leadership Award in 2011 when she is actively working with Facebook. जब वो Facebook के साथ काम कर रही थी तब उनको सबसे पहला Best Engineering Leadership Award मिला था in 2011. 2018 में she was a keynote speaker for Hack MIT. This is the lady who contributed her part of life and still she is actively participating in the field of technology advancement. Now, this is a great example for us to deal with the technology and to take active part in the world advancement, technology advancement. A new video about all next Indian IT-ian, Ajay Bhatt, who is also a important person in the field of technology, who given her so much for this technology environments. In the next video, we are going to talk about Ajay Bhatt, the Indian IT-ian. Now, that is for today. Thank you so much.